Holding B, release when you see a flash, power cast and exercise aura for fast attack. Okay. The holding subsides as your fellow exiles scramble to check on Faye. You find her in one piece, along with an unfamiliar little face. Oh! Ich werde aber auch abhauen. Ich muss wieder etwas früher ins Bett und einen Rhythmus bekommen. Ja, gute Nacht, dir Fran, und schlaf gut. Träum was Süßes und danke, dass du dabei warst. Vielleicht sehen wir uns aber beim nächsten Mal. Squishy. Oh, ein Drive-Imp. Süß. Isn't he the best? Can we keep him? You sense a depth of experience in this creature, at least judging by drive-imp standards. In fact, you feel a connection to him. If you concentrate, perhaps you can derive some meaning from his calls and screeches. The drive-imp seems both excited and frustrated by something. Interact to try to understand him. You sense some sort of pattern in the drive-imp's creatures. He seems welcoming of this. Interact to try again and further interpret him. This drive imp seems to have history with your black wagon. You are beginning to understand him. Wenn du etwas früher anfängst zu streamen, könnte ich auch länger bleiben. Ja, nächstes Mal auf jeden Fall. Wir hatten extrem Probleme mit dem Spiel und technical difficulties sozusagen. Aber nächstes Mal auf jeden Fall früher. Versprochen. The Drive Imp recognizes you as a new reader of the Nightwings. He is pleased to meet you. You can now understand this unusual Drive Imp. The face! The Drive Imp seems satisfied at having gotten through to you, and you explain to your companions what little you have learned of him so far. No one argues against letting the creature come along. Inside the wagon, the other Drive Imps stare at him with something like reverence. Dive and joined you. He seems to know his way around. Welcome him aboard. Da will einer mit uns spricken. Wer ist denn drin? Ah, the Drive Imp. He seems to have something on his mind. You can see the little imp has made himself at home. He rushes right up to you. Ich will ein Plüschtier daraus machen. Ist der niedlich. Kikikiri. Your new companion seems to be very pleased to be in the wagon. You may press X to continue anytime. He indicates he was able to find you thanks to the swarm of holos. Süß. He has no love of holos and they know not to mess with him either. Guck dir mal das Gesicht an. Oh, ist das süß. Und lustig. Aber vor allen Dingen süß. Er hat eine herzförmige Nase. He plans to set up a nest that should ward off any further trouble from them. Oh, that's nett. He looks forward onto the road ahead with everyone and believes it shall be worth it. He seems to be saying he's happy to be back where he belongs, and he urges you to keep going. He's back to where he belongs. Das heißt, er kennt diesen Wagen und er hat hier mal gelebt. Interessant. He bounds off towards his brethren settled in the wagon's rafters. Es fehlt immer noch der Minister. So. Gehen wir mal raus hier. Continue your journey. Licksand oder Cairn of Hope. Licksand, an arid southern pass towards the ominous Cairn of Hope. Your new imp friend seems insistent that you take this path bearing east. Okay, gehen wir da lang. Headwind orders the wagon to halt somewhere in the dusty wastes of Yomoa Valley. There's someone on the road. Be careful, everyone. The figure watching the black ring from far approaches, arms spread wide, although a hat and cloak conceal the figure's features. Then the imp rushes out toward whomever it is. This imp is very riled up at the sight of whoever is approaching, though in an almost joyous way. Der ist auch cool. Guck ihn dir mal an. Cool! Und er hat eine Gitarre bei sich. Tiso, it is good to see you. And you found the others, even faster than expected. The imp called Tiso appears very pleased. The lone minstrel runs towards the rest of you. Das ist also ein Minstrel. Wie nennt man die nochmal? Ein Minnesinger. Hello. We have not met, but I know who you are, or who you must be. I returned as promptly as I could. Have you walked with the scribes themselves? Because I think maybe you have. Hello, indeed. You had us worried we're there when you took off. I should knock him back into his slumber. I did not aim to cause you such concern. As soon as I awakened, I had to notify my client that the Nightwings have returned. Your client? Aye, my client, Sandalwood. He is your point of contact, as you understand. You did not find his wagon by mistake. So, what now? You continued down the path. That is why I am here. When we meet my client, I shall explain. For now, you have a job to do. I assure you that I shall not interfere. But I mean to accompany you. Would that be alright? Hedwyn and the others exchange looks. Welcome back, minstrel. You got a name? I am sometimes called Tariq. It is a pleasure to meet you, Nightwings. The lone minstrel, named Tariq. He appears to be traveling musician, yet seems to be connected to the rites. Returns to the black wagon with your fellow exiles. Tariq. Cooler Typ. Ich habe eins E-Mail bekommen. Egal. Kurzen Schluck trinken. Ah. The lone minstrel rejoined the group. Journey onward. Der Lone Minstrel erinnert mich tatsächlich an einen Charakter aus einem Schulbuch von mir. The Cairn of Hope is a foreboding sight. It is here that the next rite is soon to commence. Reader, if you have a moment, once we are settled on these grounds, I wish to speak with you in the wagon, at your leisure. Page revealed, the rope collar. Okay. Erstmal in den Wagen. Passt da gar nicht richtig rein. Oh, ein Mond. White Lute, the lone minstrel's Tariq musical instrument, with which he chronicles great deeds through song. Ah, das ist die Laute. Tariq to listen to various music from request. Cool. The lone minstrel and his white lute chronicle the journey of the Nightwings through song. Using it, you may hear glimpses of your past experiences across the downside. Which piece of music do you wish to hear? Forbidden Knowledge. Errungenschaft freigeschaltet, the White Lute. He seems to have something on his mind. The lone minstrel seems to have situated himself in the wagon. He is very still, not unlike when he was sleeping. Reader, I shall keep this brief, as you shortly have a rite you must conduct. You have read something of the Book of Rites, which means that you may know something of my nature. On the contrary, you know not what he means, and he soon senses this. Forgive me, for I spoke too soon. Suffice it, I have served the Nightwings for some time. Conduct the rites with glory, and you shall achieve what you seek. The lone minstrel nods farewell to you and steps away. cool. Gucken ins Buch. Nein, wir gucken noch nicht ins Buch. Wir gehen erst raus und gehen zum Slug Market. Vielleicht hat er was Neues. Oh, hey guys. Fancy running into you in this side of the sand. So, what can I do for you? Run? How'd you make it all the way this way ahead of us? Eh, come on now, Mr. Greentail. I can't just give up all my business secrets. Am I right? What I can do, though, seeing as you've been such a good customer and all, is provide for you a sample of a little something-something you might like. Yeah, check this out. Seeing as you brought that Mooncrest thinger from me last time, why, I'm just thinking you could use this, and I got more if you want. You received a pinch of stardust. It does seem useful. Thanks, Ron, for the sample. Interact to Ron to quiet him down. Okay. Das ist nett. Ich finde das echt ganz charmant. Ashen Coal, Rank 5 Talisman. At the start of the ride, the barrel's pyre automatically gains plus 7. Wow. A little clump of ash from a ritual pyre. Still faintly warm to the touch somehow. Curfing. Ich weiß nicht, ob das so gut ist. Wir haben schließlich einen Cur in unserem Team. When plunging into the adversary's pyre, the bearer deals bonus damage plus 2. An old tooth from a cur who no longer needs it. Though its owner's gone, her fiery spirit lives. Lunar Glass, rank 10 talisman. While carrying the orb, the bearer moves faster than usual, plus 10%. This is cool. A light and reflective bit of something fallen from the stars. It seems lighter still at night. Was ist das? Lucrative Contract. After banishing an adversary, the bearer gains plus 1 up to this many times per ride. 10. Okay. An old written order from some foolhardy wanderer to seek out some well-imagined fortune on the downside. Pinch of Stardust. Raises the rank of a certain talisman plus 1. Okay. Shimmering substance with mystical properties. Set to come from the heavens themselves. Wir haben 78 Münzen. Könnten ein bisschen was kaufen. Das Lunar Glass ist aber ziemlich teuer. Das können wir uns nicht leisten. Ich weiß nicht, ob die Ashen Coal ganz gut sein könnte. Das verstehe ich irgendwie nicht ganz so gut. Hm. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay, man kann ihn tatsächlich zum Schweigen bringen. Das ist irgendwie cool und lustig. Okay, das gibt uns also 7 Leben sozusagen im Kampf dazu und das sorgt dafür, dass der Träger, wenn er einlocht, sage ich jetzt mal, plus 2 Damage macht. Das könnte ganz praktisch sein, aber ich glaube, ich spare tatsächlich auf den Luna, auf das Luna Glass. If you guys would have bought something, maybe. Sorry. Aber wir müssen sparen, damit wir dir mehr Geld geben können. Commence the ride. You reach the celestial landmark and soon will stand against your adversaries. Was? Erstmal hier reingucken. The Rope Caller. I knew it was a fool's errand, but my liege, he would not listen. He instead insisted to pursue a certain treasure, a celestial orb, freshly fallen from the heavens in the reaches of the downside. He would be a living legend if only he could grasp it, whispered in his ear that Calimere Ropecaller, his elder and most trusted aide. Would that I slew that man myself. He was a simple and yet brilliant ruse, to draw the Emperor farther from his responsibilities and towards his greed. Thus did the Emperor begin an expedition into the Forsaken Lands. He insisted that he go himself. Okay, diesmal haben wir kein schönes Bild. Ah, hier kann man umblättern. Interessant. Eine eigenartige Geschichte, die sich da langsam zusammenspinnt. Commence the rite. Darauf warten wir doch alle. You and your fellow exiles gather around the sacred site known as the Cairn of Haup, anticipating the hour that the rites are to commence again. All is quiet for a time. And then... from out of nowhere charges a gangly cur. He stops short and gives you a mighty sneer. Psst! That's Barker's ash paws! Real piece of work. Just don't make eye contact. He's a troublemaking cur who thrills in the defeat of the triumvirates who stand against him. Oh yeah, well, would you look at this lot? Even got one of our own, consorting with the two-leggers. You're a disgrace there, mate, you realize. Es macht mir sehr Spaß, Stimmen für dich zu finden. Good to see you, Barker. You're looking well. Didn't know you knew about the rites. Oh, I know about a lot of things, my friend. For instance, I know you're going to be very, very sad after I wipe the floor with you here. Don't know whose back you scratch, you earn yourself a spot on the high and mighty Nightwings there. Well, I'm gonna make sure all of you regret it. Because we're not... Sounds good! The cur Barker laughs away as his pack stumbles after him. You hear them howling and cackling as the stars above begin to glow. It begins! And the rites evading, or sprinting... okay. Stamina. Kenba, yeah.
Welcome, dear reader, to the splendors of the accursed Cairn of Haub. You shall find the downside grows less pleasant from this point. But first, there's a tradition to uphold. This time you stand against the dissidents. Even now they hunger to defeat you. Perhaps not simply to regain their freedom, but to deny you yours.
Wie gemein. As the stars shine down upon you, the pack of curs who stand against it this night continue hooting and howling. Oi, come on you lot, let's pour some blood! Then Rookie pulls you aside. Look sister, I don't know how to say this, but I can't go against these guys. Just trust me at this one, okay? You sense he means it. You make a mental note to ask about his history with Barker whenever time permits. It's alright, Yuki. We can take care of them. Begging your pardon, but if you need another to stand at your side this night, I have someone here whom I would recommend. Do not be coy with us, minstrel. Don the robes if you intend to stand with us. Oh, I didn't mean myself. The rites are not for me. I was instead referring to this little one. A creature wearing a tiny raiment appears at the lone minstrel's side. Oh god, it's the Zeus. Squee! Teasel. Teasel seems to be volunteering to take on your adversaries, the dissidents. Absurd. The imp knows the rites. He knows a great deal. So long as the Nightwings stand together, he shall be at their side. Though, you need not take my word for it. Teasel, our adversaries seem to be preoccupied. Perhaps you might quickly show your all comrades what you can do. The little imp peers at you. You sense his connection to the rites as he awaits your guidance. Skahi! Tisa seems excited to demonstrate some of his favorite tricks. Entschuldigung, this is the Kohlensäure. Reader, influencing Tisa may take some getting used to. He is inviting you to try.
Another joins your ranks, and a mere imp. Although, no, it cannot be. Then we shall see what comes of this new partnership of yours.
Archie to zip. Hold to implode. Tisu soon returns after imploding. Ich kann die Sachen verschieben, cool. Well done as ever, Tisu. Squawk! Tisu is happy to lend his support during the rites, if you could use his help. Well done, reader. Who shall conduct the rites in the name of the Nightwings?
Who shall stand together here this night?
Ich würde diesmal gern wieder Edwin mitnehmen.
Edwin.
Edwin. Jodariel würde ich auch gern mitnehmen.
Jodariel.
Faye diesmal nicht. Oder nehme ich Faye mit? Ich würde gerne ihn hier mitnehmen. Weil er scheint uns so helfen zu wollen, deswegen nehme ich ihn mal mit.
Tiso. The choice is cast.
Our adversary shall be quick. Be ready. Ist blöd, dass jetzt hier Dingens nicht dabei ist. Time's up, you swill. Come on, boys. Let's get him.
Wings are the first to strike.
Oh,
you
verdammt.
Left yourselves wide open.
Das war nicht so gut. Flick, 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 flick! Juhu! The imp did it! Nice! Gut gemacht, Tisu! Sehr gut! Damit. Das war nicht so gut. Ups.
Ah, yes.
Alright, you lot, that does it. No more fussing around, right? My boys and me, we're preparing it now.
Seems rather fired up. Ah. It is done.
Yes!
The Nightwings prevail yet again. Accomplished effortlessly, I might add.
Very well done.
The right is complete.
Fiddle to show them. Perhaps now they shall learn some humility.
Well, well, a behaving ball of dung. I'll be heaping a ball of dung, but I just can't believe you should've showed us for the what for like that.
Spricht irgendwie komisch.
My boys and I will have to take you just a tad more serious next time. Till then, just be sure to tell the rookie Greentail that yours truly he remembers everything you hear.
The rites do tend to teach something of trust.
I used to think the scribes were just stuff of stories, but all of this really is their doing, right? Isn't it? Oh, ich könnte tatsächlich noch das andere nehmen, aber das finde ich nicht so gut. Barbarian the Orb, Hedwyn and his allies move with and pass the orb more quickly. Interact to make Hedwyn gain his mastery. Hedwyn and his allies may instantly return banished heroes by moving to where they fell. Das ist cool, das nehme ich. Der Dario steigt nicht auf, sie steigt ein bisschen auf. Oh, er steigt auf. Tiso feels some respect for the rites and all the myriad complexities. Choose a mastery for Tiso. Ach, guck mal, das ist ein Fledermaus im Hintergrund. Secrets of the accursed imp. Rites, masteries, unleashing an imp's latent and somewhat terrifying power. The diminutive imps of the downside turned out to be much more resilient than they first appeared. Flights of the Swallow. The rites, men, masteries enhancing the imp's utility to the rest of his triumvirate. Without the aid of Haup the Swallow, the fallen Emperor Soliamur would have never survived. While fluttering or zipping, Tiso moves much faster than usual. If banished, Tiso drops a moon sign, allies can instantly transport to from their pyre. Oh, das ist cool. Es ist ein bisschen kompliziert. Vielleicht nehme ich mir das später, wenn ich ein bisschen besser drin geworden. Until the stars align. Splendid was your guidance of the Nightwings, reader. Your fellows are fortunate to have found one such as you. May you find the freedom that you seek. During the rites, exiles are instantly banished if they touch your adversary's aura. Press X to evade auras. After thwarting the dissidents in a rather one-sided contest, you return to the wagon to recover from the night's ordeal and figure out how to best proceed. This is the triumvirate of anarchists who conduct the rites for sheer thrill, led by the Kurobaka Ashpaws. You're alright, rookie? Think so, chum. I just need a little time. Didn't count the Barker being caught up in all this. You don't owe him your conscience. You'll sort things out with him. You always do. I do not wish to interrupt, but the dark of night is waning. Reader, would you join us outside, please? You find Jodariel and the lone minstrel gazing into the sky above the valley, which is beginning to grow pale. You look towards the heavens. Milith the Boxstar. The Boxstar burns bright over a fated cavern in flagging hands. The hills have eyes? Then it is as I feared. We are to press further north, beneath the valley into flagging hands. A gloom-filled, desolate region of the downside, beyond which lies the sea. A fatal sprawl of noisome, festering, unpleasant adjectives. Basically, a disgusting swamp pit. Swamp pit. The scribes are watching over us. They will protect us wherever we should go. Had you been to flagging hands, you would not say such things. The scribes have surely turned their backs on this place. If I may, the bleakness of flagging hands shall wear upon you, to be sure. I urge for you to take what rest you can, for you shall need your strength upon the road ahead. Your fellow exiles agree to turn in for the remainder of the night. At dawn, you shall have to press deeper into the downside. Continue your journey. Ich mach mal kurz einen Uhrencheck. Es ist jetzt 12 nach 12 sozusagen.
Auch wenn jetzt gerade ein paar Leute dazukommen. Ich glaube, ich würde hier eine Pause machen. Tatsächlich, weil ich bin ziemlich müde, ich kriege langsam ziemlich Halsschmerzen. Ich weiß jetzt gerade nicht, wie lange ich schon streame. Was auch nur so eine Sache ist. Und ich würde mir noch eher angucken, was hier zu sagen ist. Und dann würde ich für heute... Was ist das denn hier oben? Würde ich für heute Schluss machen. Also gucken wir uns doch hier ein bisschen um im Wagon und dann war's das für heute und dann geht's das nächste Mal weiter. So, Tiso's Nest. Aww. Various scraps and things laced together with bits of ribbon and fabric topped off with a plush fish. Süß. Süß. Tiso's Status. Exploring with Tutorial. Rookie, he seems to have something on his mind. You can tell something is troubling, Rookie, though he seems relieved to see you. Hey, sister, listen, I got to travel, got to level with you real quick. You remember Barker, don't you? Not exactly easy to forget, though, believe you me, I try. Ach, das ist, glaube ich, so eine Art, was er immer sagt. You, me, okay. Well, he's got me by the scruff. I've been down here a little while, as you can see by now, but Barker, he's been here longer. He's made quite a name down here. As for me, I needed help, you understand? I had a certain standard to uphold. So, I figured he would be the one to ask. Then Rookie hesitates. But then his familiar grin returns. So, what if I owe him the... Right, sister? I got people back on the other side, and just between us, we're loaded. I mean, rich. My little problem with Barker, soon it's gonna take care of itself, just as soon as my people send the money through. So, I'm telling you right here and now, don't you even worry about it, and I'm sure everything up on that front is going to end up real tidy, real soon. With that, he scampers off before you can respond. It seems Rookie owes a debt of some sort. What is on the line exactly, you're unsure? Okay, jetzt haben wir noch mit Rookie gesprochen. Jetzt gehen wir mal raus. Und, ich nehme an, das ist das Speichersymbol. Und dann, würde ich mal sagen. Hier ist nochmal die Info für alle, die Probleme haben mit dem Englischen. Es gibt bald eine deutsche Übersetzung. Es wird daran gearbeitet. Und vielleicht, wenn wir das nächste Mal spielen, vielleicht ist es dann schon da, wer weiß. Vielen, vielen Dank fürs Zusehen. Vielen, vielen Dank fürs Dabeisein. Vielen, vielen Dank für den Chat und für den Follow. Und hat mir sehr viel Spaß gemacht. Dieses Spiel macht mir auch sehr viel Spaß. Und ich habe auch alles aufgenommen. Und ich denke, wenn das gute Aufnahmen geworden sind, dann werde ich das alles auf meinem YouTube-Kanal auch hochladen als ein Longplay. Also das wird dann die erste Folge sozusagen sein. Ich weiß nicht, ob YouTube mich da stundenlange Folgen hochladen lässt. Auf jeden Fall vielen, vielen Dank, dass ihr dabei wart. Und ja, bis zum nächsten Mal, ne? Tschüss! So, jetzt verabschiede ich mich noch von allen, die hier im Chat sind. Und mache mal Quit. Freedom can wait. Note, progress is safe when you see... Wo du ja Gott... Proceed. Freiheit kann warten. Cool, cool, cool. So. Dann wünsche ich euch noch eine wundervolle gute Nacht. Und, ja, träumt was Süßes. Träumt von Fußball mit shiny Orbs. Ich finde das übrigens so cool, dieses Spielprinzip einfach. Ich weiß nicht, soll ich hier gerade so ein Bild reinmachen? So fürs Verabschieden. Ich glaube, ich mache das mal. Ich mache mal ein Bild rein. Ich guck mal, was ich da reinmache. Ne? Und ja. Was was mache ich denn mal rein? Gucken wir mal hier. Stream. Haben wir irgendwas bei den Thumbnails drin? Ich weiß nicht, ob das passt. Das ist vielleicht nicht so schön, ne? Jetzt sieht man wahrscheinlich gar nicht mehr das Donation Goal, ist aber auch egal. So, das wird, glaube ich, mein Bild, wenn, wenn gerade kein Spiel läuft. Okay, dann. Gute Nacht euch. Träumt was Süßes. Habt noch einen schönen Abend. Und vor allen Dingen habt bald ein schönes Wochenende. Es ist ja schon Donnerstag, also es ist eigentlich schon Freitag. Aber ab morgen ist ja Wochenende. Wupp, wupp. Geilo. Zumindest für einige von uns. Ich habe ja sowieso Ferien, deswegen ist das gerade nicht so schlimm. Also die Woche ist gerade nicht so schlimm, die ist gerade erträglich. Das ist auch der einzige Grund, weshalb ich streamen kann. Und ich werde die Ferien lang auch noch immer wieder öfter streamen. Aber danach wird es halt etwas schwieriger, weil ich studiere an einer Theaterakademie. Und wir machen unser Abschlussprojekt. Und ich bin dann auch nächstes Jahr fertig damit. Aber bis dahin ist es sehr viel Arbeit und ich werde auch teilweise überhaupt nicht mehr aktiv sein. Und ich hoffe, ihr bleibt trotzdem diesem kleinen Furz-Channel treu und kommt hin und wieder mal vorbei, wenn da mal wieder, wenn ich mal wieder spontan irgendwie auf die Idee komme, oh, ich könnte mal was streamen. So, nochmal gute Nacht und bis zum nächsten Mal. Tschö, tschö.